On Friday, NHS reported a large-scale cyber attack that forced trusts across the United Kingdom to shut down their entire IT systems and postpone all non-urgent activity. The attack is believed to be the result of ransomware. So, what is this ransomware? And what is this WannaCry ransomware attack that the whole world is talking about and is affected with? I will tell you everything in detail, but just before that, I'm Prajwal from Technology Gym, and let's get started. Welcome back, technology lovers. Hope you're all having a great time and are not affected by ransomware. This is a sort of special and interesting video because I have always been researching on these topics like hacking techniques used by hackers and protection against them, which comes under cybersecurity. What's interesting is ransomware attacks are happening from decades, but people don't notice it unless it happens on a large scale. Also, protection against these ransomware attacks are rather simple. However, I will come to that later. First, let me tell you what is ransomware. In simple words, ransomware is a type of malicious software designed to block access to a computer system until a sum of money is paid. Computer hackers use it to capture information, to extort money, and force people or organizations to behave in a certain way. Mostly, all ransomware attacks block access to data until a ransom is paid and displays a message requesting payment to unlock it. However, the intensity of the attack is not same all the time. Simple ransomware attacks may just lock the system, and a person with good knowledge on cybersecurity can easily reverse it. But more advanced attack encrypts the victim's file using what is commonly known as unbreakable encryption and hence makes them inaccessible. Some ransomware attacks may also encrypt the computer's master file table or the entire hard drive. Hence, ransomware attacks fall into the category of denial of service attack, and victims will require a decryption key to access their data again. Usually, ransomware attacks are carried out by a Trojan that will enter your system disguising as a legitimate file. I have personally seen few ransomware attacks on personal computers resulting in individuals losing access to their music collections, personal documents, and photographs. These type of scams have grown internationally and are constantly on rise. Unfortunately, Bitcoin and other digital currencies have made it even easier to extort money from users because transactions can now be handled quickly and anonymously. Just like WannaCry ransomware virus that's in news now, back in 2013, a vicious ransomware virus called cryptolocker attacked more than 250,000 computers and stole personal files and photographs. It would only release the files if victims paid £200 within 72 hours. Now let's shift our focus to the recent WannaCry ransomware attack. The WannaCry ransomware attack used a flaw in Microsoft's software that was discovered by National Security Agency and leaked by hackers to spread rapidly across networks, locking away files. The NHS has been hit by a virus known as Wannacry decryptor, which is a new version of ransomware that appeared earlier this year. Wannacry decryptor is distributed through spam emails and fake ads, which tricks users into downloading the virus onto their system. It then starts its job of creating encrypted copies of files on the victim's computer and deleting the originals, leaving the victim with encrypted copies which cannot be accessed without a decryption key. Of course, then the cyber criminals blackmail the victim for money in exchange for revealing the decryption key. By Monday, WannaCry had targeted more than 200,000 organizations in 150 countries. Hence, it has quickly become the worst digital disaster to strike the internet in years, crippling transportation and hospitals globally. This has also led to patients being turned away and some operations being cancelled. At last, here are some simple ways to protect yourself from ransomware attack. Number 1. Just backup your files. This is the basic lesson taught to everyone to protect themselves against data loss, but don't know why, most people tend to ignore it. This is the best protection method against ransomware attack, but always make sure to backup your data in a system that is not connected to internet. If you have a backup, when you face a ransomware attack, you can just restore your data and laugh at criminals' face. Secondly, beware of suspicious emails, websites, and apps, and don't download any software or any kind of file from such medium unless you are sure that it's legitimate. Next, always use an antivirus program and don't forget to install updates and patches to your operating system. The current WannaCry ransomware attacks are targeted at systems running old Windows XP operating system. Last but not the least, never pay the ransom. Victims of ransomware attacks are never advised to pay the ransom, as it encourages attackers to attack more systems, and also, even if you pay the ransom, recovery of your files is not guaranteed. I hope this video helped you guys in some manner, and if you think it deserves a like, then don't forget to give it some thumbs, and let's see if we could reach 100 likes this time. Also, don't forget to subscribe to my channel, guys, because I bring the latest leaks, rumors and official news from the world of technology on a daily basis. At the same time, don't forget to let me know your thoughts and opinions in the comment section below. With that, hit thumbs up if you liked it, subscribe if you loved it. I'm Prajwal from Technology Gym signing off. Hope to see you all again. Until then, goodbye and thank you for watching.